starving life. I mean, I was dying to be a serious actress. Anyway, it's our first day of acting class, and we're in the auditorium, and the teacher, Mr. Carr, puts us upon the stage with our legs around everyone, one back to the other. He says, okay, we're going to do improvisations. Now, you're on a bobsled, and it's snowing out, and it's cold. Okay, go.
Thank you.